Upgrade your editing setup with Qualia, Adafruit's 2K DisplayPort monitor. Perfect as a preview display, this 2048x1536 IPS display is the same panel used in Retina iPads. This easy-to-assemble laser-cut enclosure kit houses the display panel and the driver board. You can find detailed instructions on learn.adafruit.com. The driver board mount is used to support the back of the bezel, which also connects to the legs. Temporarily secure each screw with a small piece of tape. These corner supports will create the cutouts for the tabs on each corner of the display panel. Check the orientation and carefully fit each tab into the four grooves. Add the top layer of edge support that will securely sandwich in the display panel. Power and display wires will run behind under the legs. Carefully lift the board and fit each corner into its appropriate screw. Tighten the bolt on the driver board first, then remove the tape and finish up with the bezel screws. The backlight, power switch, and option buttons are easily accessible on the right side of the driver board. Power up and design in Retina Blasting Ultra High Pixels. What cool project will you make with this display? Let us know in the comments below. Got an awesome setup using Qualia? Join our weekly show and tell on Google+. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our videos for more projects from Adafruit.